smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it. Okay, all that leaves is the main power switch. Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices. Unfortunately, all I can tell you is that it's somewhere in the area.
You don't even know a building? That's helpful.
Thanks, partner.
Carlos, I'm in the control room. All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Supercop. Consider it done.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Fuck! creepy-ass stalker. You want stars? I'll give you stars. Carlos, do you copy? Carlos? Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out. Oh, what was that? Oh, God. I'm definitely burning these clothes. Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go.
You can use weapons? Yeah. still kicking? Carlos? It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. Right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
This is insane. Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'd be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
All right. Keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me. Come get some! Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Carlos, take
Remember,
a look at this. Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What the hell was that thing? We go. T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. Copy that. Now.
Carlos, I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Time, take a number. This asshole.
This will take some time.
Carlos? Come in. Carlos?
Carlos?
still alive. I can't stay here.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
I don't got time for this!
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best.
Tyrell, Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit! And the vaccine?
I'm looking. Is it here? All right, Joe. Hang tight.
T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful?
You're gonna be okay, Joe. Better grab some gear. Okay, now the fun shit begins.
be the way underground. No one in the hospital ever noticed all this.
I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over? Here goes.
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop or what?
Override complete.
I might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine. This must be what powers it. This looks like I might be losing vaccine development.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
What name is this place? I have to get that vaccine back.
Now we're talking.
source remaining.
Go ahead! I'm gonna put you right back on your ass!
All power sources activated. Powering up.